say in English, he came, he saw, and he won. There is a say in English. Actually, when I think about former Chief Minister Chandrababu Naidu garu, few days back he came to Tirupati Airport and he was not allowed to enter. And he went back. And there were no protests from TDP cadre. No protest. A single person did not come on street to protest that our leader is sent back. He was not allowed to enter Tirupati. So they don't have courage to fight with this Gunda Raj of YCP party. TDP doesn't have that guts. There is no strength remaining in Tirupati, this TDP party. And that is why the say, he came, he saw, he won. In Telugu, if I can say about that, about Chandrababu Naidu, he went away, he did not win. Aina vacharu, aina chusaru, aina velli poyaru. Aaye, dekhe aur chale gaye. But today, after TDP declared that we are not going to fight MPTC and ZPTC election because this rowdy party humko dar lagta hai. Humko dar lagta hai. Hum ladenge nahi inke saath. If you have seen film Sholay, in Sholay, Gabbar Singh kya keh gaya? Jo dar gaya, samjho mar gaya. And that is why TDP is gone. They are not ready to fight with YCP. And that is why this say, aina vacharu, aina chusaru, aina velli poyaru. Aina parugettaru, bhaag gaye, bhaag gaye. Maidan chodkar bhaag gaye. Who is there in ground? Who is there in field to fight with YSRCP? Only Pawan Kalyan garu, Janasena, and Narendra Modi garu, Bharatiya Janata Party. We are there in field to fight with this evil.